that guy. I can't believe we killed him.
No good reason.
No good reason at all. The way I see it, it's only right if we kill ourselves now.
But how do you suppose we do that?
Ever seen The Ring? I love this film.
Yes, please.
Would you bang that?
I think I'll pass. Would you bang that?
It's a bit of a pervert. Would you bang that?
Yes, please. Oh, now she has a nice finger that I can penetrate. My ass! She bent.
The dead horse.
Why, mummy, why?
Hey, it's my mum.
Uh-oh. I mean, no. Well, I guess we have to wait now.
Oh crap!
Did we just see Cameron?
Does this mean he's still alive?
Yeah!
But we're gonna die in 7 days. We need Cameron's help! Cameron! Wait, first! Wait for the show to finish! And shout. I reckon it's green.
It's gotta be blue.
The correct answer is blue.
Told ya!
Cameron, it's ready. I'm not sure
Cameron,
what.
Cameron, we need your help.
Cameron. Oh, hi, Cameron's mum.
Hey, Normans.
Oh.
What do you think of my hat for the occasion?
Nice.
I know.
I found Cameron.
Oh, hey, buddy.
We've been using this. Oops.
So that's how he came back to life.
He magical water view.
Wait, I just realized it's not Christmas.
Aww.
Okay, let's go look for Cameron out here.
There's gonna be so many cutscenes for this. My foot!
It's a Christmas miracle!
It's not Christmas!
Oh yeah. I'll show you Christmas.
Hey, Normans. 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 Normans.
Yeah?
Have you been counting the days? This is our seventh day of being alive since we watched the tape. So we're gonna die today.
What do you think about that?
Actually, I'm pretty thrilled. Cause
pretty damn excited.
Yeah, but I think we deserve it after killing Cameron. One of the best.
Okay. I think I'm my Heave. Happy Bowler.
Alright, well, you're gonna die today anyway, so your choice, die of Ebola or die of watching a tape.
I'm gonna choose tape.
Alright, we're gonna die of watching a tape. So I guess we should sit here, watch CBeebies for the last few hours until we die. How else would we die? Gotta be with CBeebies, right?
I agree. This show?
I don't know. It wasn't the same one we were watching before.
I don't like change. Especially on my last day on Earth.
You're right, we should change the channel.
No!
Okay.
No!
And I said, hey look, it's the person who's come to kill us, Normans. Oh. Who do you think it is?
All right then.
My name is Jeff.
I'm asking who this person is. Excuse me, young lady. May I ask who you are? Oh, I know you. The Michelin Man.
No, that's got to be Jack
Nicholson. Jack Nicholson? Oh, I loved you in One Flew Over the Cuckoo's Nest.
You've heard an impressive before. I can't talk. I'm just flabbergasted by your fabulousness.
Yeah, we are not worthy of this moment. Wait a minute.
Cameron! Oh, yeah,
motherfucker!
Really?
I didn't know you would be here.
I come to kill you.
Oh!
Really? Come on!
Is this about that time with the whole, you know, Doritos and Pepsi and... Yeah, awkward, right?
You fucking killed me.
So, you're here to kill us?
Now, of course, I had to persuade Dad.
You're here to kill us, right?
Well, we could try.
Grandpa was heading. So I said...
Okay,
let's go to Miss...
So when are you going to start killing us?
Now.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no. My genital.
Norman's run.
Quick, rape.
Wait. No. There's no time to rape him. Run.
Come on. I want to rape him.
No. Run. Norman's. Okay. What are we going to do? We're going to have to kill him again, right? What? What are you thinking?
I've got it!
What?
Famous axe and hammer!
Famous axe and hammer, let's go! Where are they?
It's cold, Matt.
Oh my...
I'm not gonna swear.
Well, yeah, no, now is no time for swearing. We're being chased by a killer. Wait.
I'm gonna get you!
Oh no, he's closing in!
You said it wouldn't be wet. Now my socks are wet.
I didn't have time to be honest with you when there was a killer coming after us. I found one. Down. Where's your hammer? Alright, where's the hammer then?
This ground is so cold.
I found your hammer. Well, last time the Coca-Cola didn't work. What would you suggest we use this time?
The only thing we know.
I think it's time for us to use a montage of Mountain Dew.
Things that bother you never bother me. Things that bother you never bother me. I feel happy and fine. Ha ha! Living in the sunlight, loving in the moonlight, having a wonderful time. Having got a lot, I don't need a lot. Coffee's only a dime. Living in the sunlight.
Yes, yes it is.
Same shit all the time.
Different show though. Not that this isn't good.
I mean, any CBeebies show is good.
I agree. Mildly.
Mildly.
It's a shame we can't agree on more stuff.
I meant to kill you right now.
You know, give us a break. I mean, we're gonna kill ourselves just for you. We were mourning your death for more than 5 years.
By watching me kill you. You wanted me to kill you.
We didn't know it was gonna be you.
Who do you think it was gonna be?
Well, how are we supposed to know who's gonna kill us after watching a deadly tape?
How did you even know it was a deadly tape?
We didn't even deal with the parrot yet.
I saw that Naomi Watts film and I thought that, you know, must have been something to do with death.
It came straight from the film.
So, there is no real tape?
Yes, there is, because you're just... Oh, I'm here, aren't I? Yeah.
Oh.
You know what? I'm done with this. I came in to do one thing. One thing.
Oh, yeah? And what was that? What good can you do? Ah, my foot! Jesus Christ. Fucking bitch! I'm gonna fucking kill you! Oh.
After all we've been through, why? Why now? You'll be alright. You'll be alright. No. Why did you have to die now? Of all times, I needed you most.
I'll give you a gift for your man. No worries. Your parents will know you as a good man. I'll give you credit.
Get the fuck off me. Oh. What, you think I'm gonna be dumb enough to die by the hands of Cameron?
You may be more for you, man. No.
Right, I should probably explain that, right? You know how 5 years ago we were trying to find out who the demon was? Well, it was me. I've been the demon ever since then, and It's only when Cameron shot me in the head that I, you know, the demon was killed and I lived on. And here I am, good old Matthew. Oh, don't worry, none of that happened because of me. Still friends, right?
I don't even know who you are anymore. Stay back. I'm not sure where I should go, so I'm just gonna sit down. I'll probably just watch some CBeebies.
I'll watch a movie. Like, old times.
Nothing like watching CBeebies with a demon.
I'm not a demon anymore.
I don't care, I didn't listen to your monologue.
And you think anyone was listening to yours?
Oh no, you didn't! Oh!
Well, at least it's all over now, Normans.
Yeah.
Hmm?
What's that?
Oh, come on! Tell you something, Normans. I don't think I can go through that again.
Me neither. What do you suppose we should do?
Ugh.